Hey guys, thanks for checking out the podcast. Before we get started, I want to remind you about the very cool bucket list trip I am doing in 2026, the Smitty Learns Irish podcast, where I'm going to do my bucket list, hike Ireland for a year, learn about Irish history, town by town, through the mouths of the pub owners and regulars. Because what's a better way to learn about something you love than to experience it yourself? Patreon.com/we3smiths, only $3 a month, and thanks for checking it out. And welcome to the Rock Radar. My name is Smitty from the What the Hell Everything podcast, and another stoner reaction, another reaction to Rory Gallagher. And I am kind of falling in love with hearing this guy, who died way too young at 45. I was aware of him previously, and I heard one or two songs probably 10 or a dozen, 13 years ago. And I hadn't heard him since. And I remember liking it, but I was in radio and I was playing it on the show and I was distracted. I didn't really get a chance to listen to it. But I am so happy that I've started to go down that rabbit hole, especially as somebody who's like falling in love with Ireland. And I'm trying to learn more about like everything Irish and Irish music for my Irish hike that I'm going to do in 2026. And this is kind of part of that in a way. And it's just kind of awesome to hear some really fucking gnarly rock and roll. Before we get into Rory, though, a huge shout out to my sponsor, M22N, Sutton's Bay, Northern Michigan, one of the coolest vacation destinations that you've never heard of before. Trust me, as we zoom in to right along West Grand Traverse Bay, that is right along M22. That connects Traverse City and Sutton's Bay and all sorts of Northern Michigan awesomeness along wine country and craft beer country and foodie country and you name it. They just had the Traverse City Film Festival, which is a huge national event at this point. It's actually still going on. In Traverse City. Look that up. I mean, it's huge. But, yes, Traverse City, Northern Michigan, you're looking for a vacation, by all means, check out Kevin and the crew at M22 Suns Bay. Yes, Rory Gallagher again today from, I did his the cut from his first album last time. Today I'm doing a cut from his second album. What is the name of the tune that I am listening to? Oh, it's actually a request from Nora, so shout out to Nora. She says, great to see you continue on a Rory journey. Since you mentioned that you're not doing live videos yet, and that's the thing, I'm not doing live videos until I get in my permanent studio. I'm in a temporary holding pattern right now as I'm moving places. And newsflash, spoiler alert, I just signed a lease, and I'll be in 1 month, September 1st, I move in, and we're going to have a fucking awesome studio in the apartment that I'm getting, and I can't fucking wait. And that's when the real rabbit holes are gonna start, because now I'm at the point where I can just fucking knock these videos out and have a fucking blast doing. I know kind of the vision for what I'm doing. I know kind of have a plan, and I have the know-how and technology now. That's key. But Nora said, hey, In Your Town from his Deuce album, album number 2, is driving beat like a freight train with some of the best rock and slide work ever. And I like the sound of that. So let's do that right now. Rory Gallagher, In Your Town, 5 minutes and 44 seconds of awesomeness. I'm sure. Not necessarily a blues guy. I never have been. There's a lot of blues that I like. There's a lot of blues that I appreciate. There's a lot of blues I gravitate towards in pieces. By and large, pure blues or anything like that, I can listen to a lot of it and appreciate a lot of it. I love the history. I love the culture. But it doesn't necessarily hit me. But when this is definitely not pure blues, right? But you can just tell the guys that fucking have it. Because it in most great rock and roll, it kind of has to be the blueprint. You know, it has to be in the DNA in some fucking way, shape, or form. That's what makes it awesome. That's the role part. Right? But, man, when you got guys that are creatively putting it in, you can tell that blues are just in them. You know? And then they put their own little fucking flair on. In this case, some Irish flair from Rory Gallagher. Fucking cymbal work is going right here in this ear. It's not distracting, but I can really just fucking hear it. It is fucking going for it, man. But it is a jam fest going on right now. This is perfect, you know. I have a totally awesome fucking jam and discovering a new jam while enjoying a fantastic all day IPA from Founders, and then some lovely legal marijuana from Loom in Kalkaska, Michigan. It's a great way to end a night of really on your feet fucking bartending. I was getting my ass kicked all night today. I was super busy. Had a great night. It's the best way to fucking wind down, man. It's going between the ears. Is that dueling guitar going on in my ears between Rory and somebody else, or is it Rory dueling with himself? Because it was going and just kicking my ass over here, and then it switched over here for that radness. Let's rewind that fucking moment. Right through my head. It keeps switching between ears. It's awesome. I am not overreacting and not exaggerating when I tell you this is so much goddamn fun. This whole song is so much goddamn fun already. And what are we, two and a half, just about halfway through? Great suggestion, whatever your name was. Nora. Six. I have to stop it here, you guys, because I'm in the middle of a thought and I have to get it out. I'm going to rewind it a little bit so when we go back, we're just going back to that awesomeness, about 20 seconds or so. I was just thinking, I don't know if anybody's caught it or not, but I started this new reaction video series with my dad. It's called Rock and Roll Summer School. I set my dad up at his hilarious desk that he's got in his garage where Fort Smith is happening. And, you know, my dad historically hates new rock and roll or really anything I like. And I want to play fucking Rory Gallagher. The two or three songs I've heard from him are just jams. Shit, you never fucking heard before growing up in the United States, you know. And, you know, I want to watch for that. Watch for Dad's reaction to Rory Gallagher. That'll happen at some point because he is a stickler. And I am looking for music to... He kind of stopped with rock and roll right around the time classic rock was getting started. He says disco, but I say earlier, because anytime classic rock is on, he doesn't really want to have anything to do with it, and especially the music that I grew up with, you know, and the grunge era and fucking metal and shit. But I really would love to see his reaction to Rory Gallagher. I couldn't feel a thing. Fucking damn. Discovering things you didn't really know existed. I had heard the name Rory Gallagher for, like I said, 12, 13 years. Dude was just hugely and highly regarded. A guitar player. I think one of the comments on one of the videos was, I consider Rory Gallagher one of the greatest guitar players, if not the greatest guitar player of all time. And I haven't heard the hugest sampling size, but, I mean, from what I've heard so far, I mean... couldn't say no. especially if that's just the smallest sampling of his repertoire, you'd say he belongs up there. He belongs in the conversation, you know, and I've only heard a little bit, and I'm confident that person probably has an argument. Hey, man, that was fantastic. Expect more Rory Gallagher on the channel. Help me out with some suggestions. And, of course, you like my thoughts on this. You want to hear my thoughts on other things. The What the Hell Everything podcast drops every once in a while. YouTube and Spotify. Make sure you check that out. Hopefully check that out. It's just my rambly thoughts. That's what I like to do. And, of course, the Patreon page where we're going down rabbit holes, man. $3 a month. And that, of course, link is in the description. And until next time, thank you.
So long, sucker.
Good night, everybody.
I am so sorry for everything that has happened. Neat. Bye-bye.
Yeah, all right. I'll see you guys there.
By the bar and get your face, huh? Get me paid, bitch.
Sit, boo-boo, sit. Good dog.
I love y'all very much. Peace out.
Good night, ladies.
Good night, sir.
What the hell? Everything!